The book of love is long and boring. No one can lift the damn thing. It's full of charts and facts and figures and instructions for dancing. But I love it when you read to me, and you can read me anything. The book of love has music in it. In fact, that's where music comes from. Some of them's just transcendental, and some of them's just really dumb. But I love it when you sing to me, and you sing me anything. The book of love has music in it and is written very long ago. It's full of flowers and heart-shaped boxes and things we're up too young to know. But I